Hold on. Alex, it's Adam.
Hey, you sound like shit. How you feeling?
A little sore, but I'll be all right. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I've been through worse. Jesus, how fucked up is that to think, huh?
Listen, Alex, my systems are acting up a little, so I've got to get checked out. But if you want a maid or...
What? No, I'm fine, man. You just take care of you. This girl's built tough. Give me a call when you're useful again, okay?
All right, I will. Talk to you soon. Open blinds.
Good morning, Adam. You have one new message.
From?
David Sarif.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday... Look, son, whatever reasons you have, these last 2 years, well, life's too short. I'm leaving for London, but give me a call.
You saved his vid call number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system. I'll keep you safe. As you wish. But remember, homeowner, this poses a substantial security risk. I'll keep you safe.
Next to the AUG incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world.
It's Jensen.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my AUGs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
Who's that? A nice girl. She used to babysit my kids.
Now this. You know, they're saying he was part of that attack. Member of ARC.
He's just a poor AUG with the wrong enhancements and the wrong connection. The output is what the need to be part of. Ready for another.
That's true. They can do the same to anyone. To anyone who knows.
Are you sure? I do not think that sounds right.
Overcome the flaws of flesh!
Do anything. This is my third scan this week. Why don't you scan somebody else?
You! Stop right there! You! Down on your knees!
Okay, but there are
hands behind your head!
Like this?
Street is off limits, Oyobok. Private function. All businesses are temporarily closed. Idiots everywhere.
Just like everyone else.
Incident? Steve? satellite creep. Hang around the airport.
No, this church isn't like that at all.
She'd be out from her since she probably ain't looking.
Granted.
What you're telling me is that you're more concerned about organized crime in our city than terrorist attacks? Am I hearing you right?
You're looking for the best prices in Prague? I'm not talking hot dogs here.
If the hot dogs aren't your main business, why don't you have a store?
See, this way, I get to keep my overhead down and pass on the savings to the customers.
Entrepreneurial.
Better believe it.
What have you got?
Well, I got info. The kind that's worth something.
Could always use reliable intel.
Who couldn't? But for that, I only accept payment in Europozin.
I don't have any.
Sorry, it's a deal breaker. But find me again if you get any, okay?
Out behind the restaurant. We had a melody.
Don't forget about your permit authentication card.
Hey! I just wanted your documents.
Close.
Doc Larry! Doc Larry! Show me latest papers. Otherwise, you cannot do a thing.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many forgeries. All OGs must now carry a supplementary permit authentication card. Do you have this card?
Must have left it in my other coat.
You expect me to believe that?
I expect you to believe that my docs are up to date.
I wish it was that simple. Unfortunately, brand new measures just got implemented. If you try to continue this way without latest permit, I am legally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make laws against your kind. But listen, maybe I can do something to help. We could come to an understanding.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in permitification. A document agent. He offers permits, authentication cards. Peace of mind. With his help, you go wherever you want, whenever you want. No more hassles. What do you say?
This document agent you mentioned, is he the one in charge? He gets you to stop Oggs and offer them this opportunity to do business with him.
Go see for yourself. My friend has documents to pass checkpoints, to keep police off your back, to get into parts of Prague you never knew existed. Tell him Drahomir sent you. You'll see. I give you address, yes?
All right, give me the address. I think I'd like to see who's behind all this.
Chekashka. There is a courtyard behind the apartment building. Very easy to find. My friend will be there. He will get your latest permit card. Just pay him and don't ask questions.
Is restricted to you, Orb.
Get out of here, Plank.
You're looking for permits.
You need to see Drahomir first. I don't handle the customer.
You're looking for permits.
I was stopped by someone named Drahomir at a checkpoint. He sent me here. Apparently, you help Oggs with documentation, upgrade their permits.
You have the money?
Maybe. Want to tell me what I'm paying for exactly?
You pay to get your name on the list. Melina upstairs, she works on your shiny new permit. You come back in 1 week to pick it up. Standard pickup fee will apply.
How much do you charge people for this?
Not people. Oggs. 35,000 credits.
You're not even trying, are you? You just blatantly scam Oggs out of as much as you can.
You want updated permit or not? Documents are actually pretty good. You'll see. Trust me, the girl is very talented.
These documents, what are they? Stolen? Forged? Invisible?
Look, just give me what you have, and I'll put your name on the list. That's how it works. Melina does surprisingly good work, puts more effort in than we ask her to.
I think I've heard all I need to about your offer, and about your friend upstairs. I'm gonna try my chances without the papers for now.
Suit yourself. Only a matter of time before they come knocking at night. Fucking Drahomir.
Thank you.
Getting a little worried.
Give it a little time to settle.
Sorry, I cannot help.
Papiri, prosim.
This is getting to be a real pain.
Chvilku strpení, prosím. Skenuju. Co pak tady máme? OK. Žádný problémy? Tak jo, Augu, můžeš jít dál.
Just stay where you are.
Can I keep this pamphlet?
Of course. Have a good day.
Trespassing, metal man.
Don't worry.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Come out of his ears.